Hey, this is Steve Hofstetter, and I'm up here at Sansar Studios in San Francisco. Now, Sansar is the premier destination for social VR, and we are going to do a virtual reality comedy series with them. Hey, Hari, can we change this? I mean, I know I drove all the way up here, but, like, we're in VR. We can do something cooler than this, right?
Yeah.
Really? VR? And you put me in another conference room? I'm a stand-up comic. Give me something with a stage. It's a little TED talky. Do you have anything cooler? Like a Roman Colosseum? Perfect. Monday, February 11th at 5 p.m. Pacific, 8 p.m. Eastern, 1 a.m. London time, and various times in a lot of other places, we're hosting a live stand-up comedy show from my living room that will also be in this Roman Colosseum. You can join us in virtual reality, or you can watch in good old-fashioned 2D. I still can't get over that. Watching a live stand-up show in a Roman Colosseum in virtual reality in 2D is old-fashioned. Anyway, join us. I'll be hosting. Also performing are Jamie Kennedy, Josh Wolf, Zainab Johnson, and Greg Fitzsimmons. And you can interact with us. In addition to stand-up, we'll also be taking your questions, and probably sword fighting with a few of you. But you need to get tickets. Early bird pricing ends tomorrow, so go to sansar.com/gladiators today. Yep, sansar.com/gladiators. And you'll be able to see a live stand-up comedy show from a Roman Colosseum. Can we snap back to reality for a second? Perfect. Now, there is one more thing, because one lucky ticket buyer is going to get a free Oculus Rift. We probably should have done that in VR and not risk damaging the Rift. I hope that was empty. The Oculus is an awesome VR headset, worth $350. I tricked all the Sansar executives to go to that weird TED Talk space, so I'm totally gonna leave with this one. Alright. So tune in to watch Jamie Kennedy, Josh Wolf, Zainab Johnson, and Greg Fitzsimmons, and me perform in a Roman Colosseum in virtual reality. Because virtual reality is way cooler than this. You know, real life. Hey, can I go to the beach? VR is the only way I can do this without getting sunburned.